The Svanung saw the strange sails upon the sea long before the foreigners had landed upon their soil and immediately called for aid. There are many safe harbors when the Svanung guide your vessel. And the metal-clad invaders did not spy the Ulfung longship when it arrived. From atop the hill fort, the chieftain saw the enemy building strange wooden contraptions below.
Hurry, Ulfung! We are under attack!
From these metal-clad fools! Surely we can just walk behind them and push them over.
Their warriors are no problem for us. But these wooden contraptions that attack our village are strange to us.
Only cowards use machines to wage war. Fight me like a real man, please!
Lead us, for the clans of Thul! The walls are breached! Prepare for battle!
Thank you.
arrows.
Come on.
one to honor me for the blood I have spilled in her name.
Thank you. By the Vanir, I swear, you will not stop me!
Forget the Vanir! I'm a shield maiden of the Aesir, and I will have your head!
The feud in Asgard between the Aesir and the Vanir had spilled over onto the shores of Midgard once again. The Paladin Crusade sought a buried runestone, but how they knew it was there and what they planned to use it for, I could not tell. But time flowed inexorably towards confrontation between the Imperium Romana and the clans of Thule. Of this I was certain.
Have your ancient runestone. Now get me to Utgard.
The seeress spoke of two rooms.
My daughter foresaw the iron in her visions. Perhaps these new invaders also struck the Yharnam.
What have you been smoking, Fraki? Ugh, fine. Back to the bogs. I don't like these boots anyway.
Please, be welcome. Let me salve your wounds.
The
You need new armor.
Weapons? What do you need?